8 years ago today, we officially became a couple. And that is why we got married on September 27th. Since our first date, you have held the key to my heart. You have made me more brave, confident, and secure. You have truly brought out the best sides of me and have always encouraged me to follow my dreams and be myself. I am blessed to have you by my side and always in my corner. I hope you know how much I adore you and that I am your biggest fan.
Love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day.
I'm sorry it took 8 years, but I promise I'll make it worth the wait. In 8 years, we've made some amazing memories together. We've gone on great adventures, and we've been able to connect on a level that I never thought was possible. You are my best friend, you are my soulmate, but you're also something a little bit more. Something I'm not sure that there's a word for.
Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you.
Hi, Andrew. Take you, Cinzia.
Hi, Cinzia. Take you, Andrew.
To be my wife.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
Honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Honor to now introduce to you Andrew and Cinzia's husband and wife.
After 8 years today, we're finally husband and wife. It feels amazing.
There's a bee in here.
There's a bee. Oh my God. Did you get that on camera? That was pretty admirable moment.
Get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you win.
You lift me up when I need it. You pull me back down when I need it. You support me through everything. You love me unconditionally. And you can read me like a book. Basically, you're a part of me that I can't live without. I love you.
Regardless of what life throws us, I want to let you know that I will always love you, even when I don't like you. I will always support you, even if I disagree with your choices. And I will always hold you up, even when you fall down. I will be there to hold your hand when you're sick, cheer when you succeed, and laugh with you until our tummies are sore and our cheeks hurt. I'm so looking forward to our life together. I love you today and always, and I'm so proud to call you my husband.
Say hello in this cafe. Say you will.
Andrew, I love you so much. Thank you for being the best man I could ask for. And I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you.
Man.